13 and lives in Massachusetts.
How do you know this information?
This next part is going to be the most pleasant experience. Hey!
Can you, like, not?
No, right now.
What do you think you're doing?
That's none of your business.
Thanks for helping me, Doctor. You're like a superhero.
Yeah. Yes, I am.
Spark Plague, there you are. Can you come over here for a minute? So, how did you get these powers?
I mean, one day I just kind of woke up in my room, and when I was brushing my teeth, I just got shocked. I mean, I don't really understand it, but I just did.
Spark Plague, I'm your biggest fan. Can I have your autograph?
Sure.
No problem.
So how do you feel that people think that you're evil?
Well, I truly intend to do good for everyone, and those who say I'm evil, it's just, I try my best.
So, how long do you intend on still being good?
Until I die. I mean, really, this is gonna be my job. I mean, until I die.
Well, that's all for today on the news, folks.
Dude, that's awesome!
What are you talking about?
Get away from me!
What happened?
He looks like you, but different. He went that way.
You. You can't beat me, don't even try.
Thank you.
finally, I figured it out.